Hello and welcome, Paul here, and I'm playing The Last Days of the Third Age. Now then. Oh, now then, yes, the enemy has recouped, so I plan to stick around here and try and beat Isengard a little bit, but I screwed around there and they just caught me. Bollocks, okay. Can we even survive this onslaught? I don't know. I don't think so. No. No, 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 no. That was a mistake. That was a terrible mistake. Can we survive? The Warg Riders will come first. This hill is going to have to be our last stand already. Alright, let's do this. You guys gotta hold your fire. I need to kill him rather than kill him. Well, then the wargs are gonna be a pain in the ass if we don't kill him. Well, we're busy screwing around with this. They're coming. Okay, that did not go well. I'm gonna have to pull back. We have to sacrifice 16 men. That is not good. That was my own fault. I hung around too long, got caught out, and now we're gonna have to lose men. That is a disaster. But we got away mostly intact. I need to go back and recruit. On the bright side, we're still weakening Isengard. In fact, I'll look at the report when we get to Gondor. Now it was asked, why do I go for bowmen? Well, bowmen can be upgraded into rangers. It was a simple case of I needed troops, so getting the levies and upgrading them, or getting the watchmen, upgrading them, just makes the whole process a lot easier. Because I've got really high training, so I can train these guys very quickly. It saves me a trip around to get the watchmen. Sorry, not the watchmen, there we go. These guys are going to get leveled up pretty quick. So let's have a look. Reports. Isengard 3,800. That hasn't really updated. How's Dol Guldur looking? They're actually going down. Or were they already like that? I forget. I still think I should go over there and continue to beat them. They're only like 1,400 away. I mean, Gondor's kind of stabilized, I think. I can always come back if they need help. So here we go. Upgrade. See, Ranger, Bowman got turned into a Ranger. All of them, okay, they're all Watchmen now. One rank up. Give me another round of XP, they'll all be Bowmen, so. That's how I see it. Oh my god, don't complain. Alright, I better go get food. Rivendell. See, I hate beef, it goes off so quick. I wonder how many points, resource points I'm getting paid for by Rivendell. That I am curious of. Erebor advanced camp has been besieged. That is good news. That gives me a target. Troops are ready to be upgraded as well. I keep increasing his power draw. I'm going to increase his power strike as well. Balance that out a little bit. Rangers are getting upgraded. There we go, bowmen. Ready to be turning the rangers. See how quick and easy that was? So this is great if the enemy constantly gets beaten. They constantly get defeated out here. But here we go, big fight going on. Alright, so we're going to take these fellas out quickly. I'm hoping this will do some serious damage to the enemy. Then from there, how many rangers do I have? Not many. Tempted to just let them fight it out because they're going to win the battle no matter what, and I should go after that other group since I can do some proper damage. But yeah, hopefully winning these battles will decrease Dol Guldur's strength to the point they can be sieged, and hopefully we do siege them because this is getting kind of annoying otherwise. They have a lot of archers and we're in their line of fire. We're going to stay out of sight for the moment. Hold on lads, hold your fire, hold your fire. Come here. My allies are pushing up, they're going to start soaking in the arrows in the moment, I hope. And then we're going to sneak up and start hitting them. And then I might just leave them to the fighting because we're going to lose troops otherwise. We'll go halfway down this hill before we engage. Like I said, there's not many of us, so... into this little clearing. Fire at will. Left that aim, just fire. They're coming for us though. Faster than these guys by a lot. I want to order my troops to attack. We only lost two there, but we just defeated the enemy. So let's have a quick look. The other ones are trying to book it. We want to try and catch them if we can. Bowmen. We've got plenty of rangers now. So you turned on me. That was a mistake, General Mugslag. Everyone hold your fire, of course. The enemy, let's find out what they're going to do. They're going to just come straight for us, I imagine. Yes, they are. Guess what? We've got perfect terrain here. Nice hill. Now we wait. Have any of my Dunedain rangers anywhere? Yes. I do wonder if I need to move, shift my forces a little bit. Maybe to here? We don't have shields to sort of defend against this. Come on, pepper him with arrows. Are they moving back? They are running away. Alright, screw that. Hold your fire, hold your fire. Let's move. I guess they went to regroup. I honestly don't know, but now we've got an even better hill, better position. The enemy just screwed themselves royally. A lot of them just fled the battle. Okay, we're gonna make chase. My arrow's going nowhere near him. I definitely could do with a longbow. But the speed is quite nice. They're really retreating, Jesus. Close quarters then, I guess. Alright. Form up here. They got wargs. They got more wargs. Get ready. That's almost... Oh, we're out? Well, hell, in that case. There we go, we managed to do some damage. Let's see if we can take out the next wave a bit quicker. I don't know what happened there, they just suddenly upped and left. That was very weird. Whether or not they'll decide to fight us this time, or if they'll just leave, I don't know, but... they're gonna slowly make their way to us, maybe we can get to that hill in front. Now we engage, come on. Come on, kill him already. A bit further up the hill. Because they're gonna pop up here in front of us. Here they come. I can't see them, I'm just putting arrows downrange now. I hit one person randomly. Come on, kill the beasts. This is why I hate the wargs, man. Look how much distraction they caused. I'll got you, buddy. Who's left? Hunt them down, they're gonna start fleeing. We'll have to see where Dol Guldur stands after this. Hopefully we can just wipe him out completely, that would be very nice. I managed to get him before he escaped. Good stuff. Oh, nice hit. Nice hit, sir. Okay, order my troops to attack. Let's grab what metals we can. Precious metals. Okay. It's diminished. Dol Guldur. Okay, it's dipped down below 6,000, which is good. We can just get it below, we're just going to get below 4,000, or sorry, 4,400, and then we can start sieging them. And they're only going to rebuild that when they win battles, which we're not going to allow, so that is very good indeed. Gondor's going down as well, which is kind of worrying. But we'll see what we can do. Anyway, that's it for now. Thank you for watching, and join me next time.